Hello everyone, Alex here from warnedoffkeys.com, and in this video I'm going to show you how you can create a welcome message that automatically gets sent whenever someone joins your Discord. So this is a very basic example. Here we see that this is a custom welcome message from my bot. We're welcoming people to the Discord by tagging them and then telling them to please read the rules and info, which then has more information. So we're essentially going to be emulating this exact thing, and if we go into our server settings, we see that there's no actual welcome message set up, and so this is all from the bot. So we're going to go back to VS Code, and here I have a very basic project. You can clone this from the GitHub repository found in the video description. We're going to go ahead and make a new file called welcome.js. We're going to export a function, and this is going to have one parameter, which is the client. We can then go back to our main file, and we can import this. So constant welcome equals require welcome. And then we can then call this function passing in our Discord client. Saving this, we can then close our index file because we're done with this. All of our logic will be inside of here. We can then say client.on, which is an event listener. And the event we want to listen for is guild member add. This is going to have a callback with one argument, which is the user or the member. And then we can console log that member to get a better idea of what we actually see. Going into our console, if we run node index.js, this will actually start our bot. So I'm now going to import a testing bot I have into the Warnoff Keys server. Now it says authorized, and we see that the person has joined by looking at the console log right here. So we got a bunch of information. We also see the Warnoff Keys Discord bot has detected that the account joined. I can go ahead and delete that message. But we see this giant object here, and this is all the information on the actual user. So in order to actually add the user, we can then get the channel. So I'm going to create a variable, constant channel ID. And we're going to copy the welcome message. And for a few seconds, we're going to have two bots running a welcome message here. We're going to paste in the welcome message channel. We'll add a comment saying welcome channel. We then want to create a message. And I'm going to use template literals to say, please welcome a less than and greater than sign with an at symbol. This is how we actually tag a user. We could then pass in member.id. And then we can say to the server. And then with an exclamation point. We then want to get the actual channel, not this channel ID. So we can say const channel equals member.guild.channels.cache.git and pass in the channel ID. So this should return the channel. We can then send a message, and with a channel.send, we're then going to pass in the message, which is the text that we have right here. And if we save this and we reset our bot, I can then go back and I can find the dummy account. I can kick it out of the Discord, and then I'm going to reinvite it. Going back to Discord, we see please welcome the account to the server. And then we also see Warnoff Keys saying the same thing. I can go ahead and delete these messages. We now want to actually mention a clickable channel here so they can just click on rules and info, and you can send them to whatever channel they want. So to do that, we want to get the actual channel ID. So const target channel ID. And then we want to go into, let's say, rules and info. So we're going to basically recreate the same exact thing. We're going to copy the ID, and if you don't see the copy ID, then you have to enable developer mode on your Discord account. We can then paste it in here, and we'll say rules and info. And then inside of our message template literal, we then want to say, please check out, and then we want to insert member.guild.channels.cache.git. We want to pass in the target channel ID, and then we want .toString. So if we save this, and we restart the bot, I can then reinvite the dummy account. And so going back into the welcome message, we then see, please welcome the dummy account to the server. Please check out rules and info. If we click on this, it navigates us to here. So this is how you're going to create a custom welcome message, tag the user, and also mention a clickable channel so the new member can then go to whatever rules or whatever channel you want to send them to. Thanks for watching this Discord.js tutorial. If you want to learn more about Discord.js, consider clicking on the playlist you see on your screen now. If you need help, feel free to leave a comment or ask in the Warnoff Keys Discord, which can be found in the video description.